coach kalau nak agak tough hari ni, kosong-kosong sama Sabah, apa yang aku boleh komen untuk game tadi?
Yeah, I think both side, you know, they play good football. I think Sabah, we know they're a very experienced team, you know, home ground. But I think we are a new team. We still have many things to you know, get better because we are new. And I think this is our sixth game in the preseason. So definitely the combination is getting better and better from our, compared to the previous game. So what we need, you know, to improve again with this game, it's all about finishing and delivering the ball. But it takes time because we are 80% new team. But I think this is a good intensity game. Both team play good football and hopefully we get better from here.
Macam kata, new team macam ni kesiasian pemain semua.
80% pemain baru eh. Kalau you tengok the first 11 from last season, cuma Alif, you know, and Baju is not consistent first 11. The rest all semua pemain baru. But this is the football, you know, kesiasian apa? To get them together with different culture, different, you know, country, it takes time. Yeah? And macam kita tahu semua, di Sarawak, kita don't get many games, that many teams that kita nak bermain. So, this is where we come here and to make use of the opportunity. And we can see apa weakness kita dan apa kita boleh perbaiki. And insyaAllah, I think we will get better from today.
Game tiga game
terakhir
ini, satu gol dan satu bola saja. Adakah
membimbangkan sebelum Liga Muda? No. I think, like I say, you know, the league is long. Eh? Jordan is still injured, not 100%. And I don't play Jordan and Chiche together because, like I say, this is pre-season. So, kita ada lagi masa, so we don't have to get panic. But the positive side, you know, dua game kita tidak bolos. Compared dengan last season, kita bolos banyak-banyak gol. But these two games, you can see, you know, the back is stable, you know, goalkeeper is stable, so hopefully he can bring into the game in the league, yeah, so that kita akan improve from last season.
Yeah, ini game yang terakhir, adakah cukup sebelum sepak mula pada persahabatan?
No, still not enough. Honestly, kita still nak lagi more games, kasih minute bermain dengan yang lain semua, because kita tak boleh only harapkan 11 players or 13 players, yeah. So we never know anyone injured atau suspended or sakit in between the season. So this is where everyone have to be ready and they have to always on their toes bila given a chance.
Okay. Kita menukar beberapa pemain, beberapa peluang diberikan pada pemain-pemain baru ataupun pemain-pemain tempatan ya, untuk mendapatkan minit permainan. Namun masih lagi belum begitu sempurna ataupun tidak menunjukkan satu prestasi yang kita harapkan. Namun kita masih lagi ada satu perlawanan untuk memberi mereka peluang, di mana ini penting. Selepas kita tidak menandatangani sebarang pemain, jadi mereka inilah yang akan kita kita gunakan untuk seluruh musim yang akan datang.
Semua pemain dikatakan
adakah
mungkin chemistry itu kena develop
lagi. Ya, chemistry di antara pemain memang telah bersama selama 2 tahun, tetapi kita harus faham dalam masa dalam musim yang cukup panjang, banyak perkara yang boleh berlaku, kecederaan, kad kuning. Ya, jadi ini memerlukan pemain-pemain tertentu yang boleh mengisi kekosongan pemain-pemain yang telah lama bersama kita.